Saturday afternoon in Spartanburg, South Carolina, the Winthrop Eagles got to 4-1 in Big South play with an 82-72 win over USC Upstate. Mike, it was a tale of two halves.
Right, in the second half, the Eagles outscored the Spartans 43-25, but in the first half, it was 47-39. The big difference, Eagles were shooting the ball better in the second half, and really in the last 5 minutes, they clamped down on defense.
In the first half of play, USC Upstate shot over 48% from the floor, but in the second half, they were limited to 25%. Deion Holmes went for a game-high 32, but Winthrop had contributors too.
Absolutely. I mean, Nick Smith led the way in scoring with 23 points, but how about the play of Adam Pickett, and you look at Kyle Zunick. For Pickett, big free throws at the end of the game, and Zunick had some big threes in the middle of that comeback in the second half.
Josh Ferguson had foul trouble in the first half, but in the second half, he was big. Back-to-back dunks late in the second half sealed the game. He finished with 8 points and 8 rebounds. Winthrop right back at it. Monday afternoon at the Winthrop Coliseum, they'll take on UNC Asheville at 2 o'clock. Join us at the Winthrop Coliseum. Tickets available at winthropeagles.com.